out, we can extract glibc. So there's a little warning there about if you build glibc in any other way other than what's suggested here, it puts the stability of the system at risk. So I guess it's warning not to use any other switches or optimization flags and whatnot. So we'll just copy the book as it is. And we can now build. Okay, so that has built and installed it now. That's done. So remove the build directory and the package directory.